It's seventh day left for Christmas, and it's time to open the next day, day number 70 of Record Star Wars and Harry Potter After Campus. So let's start off with Star Wars first. So here a day number 70, and it's right here. And let's open up and let's see what we got today. And we get, wow, looks like we get a not just mini build, but also mini figures as well. That it's actually mixed build figures overall. And also says this is mini figures. And yeah, this character must be from Star Wars Episode 1. Which is the good accolade given Star Wars, Record Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga video games called out this day with the support button, not any kid for the razor. Hasbro, you're so idiotic. I know. And Nick Potterator was built for Analytic. But gosh, this guy also appeared on Episode 1 as well. So why don't get it the button code on this day instead of the last one? That make no sense. Oh boy, why Hasbro? You are so innocent. So now let's skip this build at 2 o'clock at the minifigures next. For this day we get a bite droid minifigures. Oh boy, it's glad they actually bite droid minifigures with the same level as mixed build figures, since we get only 4 by droid figures like 3 mini figures and 1 technic buildable figures from 1999. And it's quite sad we never see these guys again until now. Which is, thank you, Michael. Thank you. That design of Bidroid looks absolutely really good. It definitely be accurate of the because Star Wars Episode 1 movie. And they have a lot of great pieces to have in them. Like, I love they use the dark gray arms pieces on this set, using tile pieces on the top holder pieces, and then of course, that's better. And Bootrap 1x1 robot and hold in his nose or head, ask his eyes as well, and one point in hand, of course, a Webbis Blau plate pizza on the top as well, and also Blukowski on flat pizza. Flat and Blukowski on the flat 1.1 flat around closely at pizza as well, asking a Bantroy eyes. And I also love using a pizza second portion, and of course to connect with the legs, and of course the legs, which is it was used by 1.1 type of pizza because of older pizza, and of course two type 1.1 plate with a soft pizza was connect with a arms and two body as well, which is it stick very well. And not only that, these guys have a lot possibility overall. These guys have a can switch side to side, which is it can move me. Yeah, the possibility of these guys, it kinda sucks, to be honest. It was used by bricks, so possibility of these guys can be way that hard. But let's try again. So possibility of the head, which is it can move me side to side. So this plate piece, and if you do it like this, then the neck can actually move me up and down, which is a swimmer up and down, get it? Yeah. And then the arms can move me up and down. Same goes for the left one. And suddenly, we get actually a swimmer here, which is this is the figures. We get actually a swimmer on this mini figures, and it's fun playing. But be careful because sometimes they actually fall over for some reason, like some seat already happened when I was cutting the swimmer away, like this one. Oh, okay. See, be careful. And then of course the legs can move me up and down. And then of course the legs can move me up and down as well. And I guess that's about it. So Bantroy is really good minifigures overall, and I definitely enjoy this design. Sadly, it has some issue, like the swimmer or the head at the body can sometimes fall over, which is bullshit. But at least it's not ruining the set overall. It's still a good minifigures overall. And asking me rebuilt figures give it a good memory of the past Bantroy from 1999. Even though I don't have it there because I was actually born on 2001 on Paris. But I still saw the set of Bantroy figures, and yeah, I will always remember the older version of Bantroy I got a this version of Bantroy. Good memory. So now let's move on to Harry Potter next. So you ain't the vicinity of Harry Potter. Wait, it got hidden by fireplace belt with two display belt combined. Sorry about that. And now you ain't the vicinity of Record Harry Potter after Kautos. So now let's open up and let's see what we got today. And we get one more, which is a more mini belt. So now let's skip this belt at 2 o'clock at the mini belt next. And for this day, we get a grand piano mini belt. At the side of grand piano mini belt looks really good. It has a really nice shape. You see a 3x1 coat piece with a flat surface. It's definitely genius idea to make a accurate of the movie one. And it looks like almost like the movie, except with waffle. It almost looks like a one from movie, except with a record form of the grand piano standard, which is it's a really good design and really good color scheme as well. And the upsize of the grand piano build, it's also good looking. It has a good design. Good design as well. Which is that why I wish they could give it a sound list on title pieces on this set, but at least we get a piano printed on the title pieces. And speaking for a printing on 1x4 title pieces with a piano printing looks really good. It looks like the piano game style. It has good shape and it has a 60s design as the piano design as well. So I really love this printing overall. And the even else was have also good point as well to make piano be good. Like I love using a 1x1 cut out tile piece in a 2x, and then of course a 1x3 tile piece with a dark gray on this set in a 2x at 1x at 1x at 1 at 1 at of course the 1 time at a call at of course the 1 time 1 by 2 I mean 1 I mean 1 by 2 I mean 1 by 2 1 by 2 tile piece with a rounded corners, what I say that. And we love having something specific built on the piano them just a chord flow update number nine that chord was alright built but the grand piano is way better. So grand piano is really good to be built overall, and it have really good pieces, good shape, and it have a great piano printing on 1x4 tile vision. Looks so good. So now let's do my final thought of this day, and which one actually did it better here? Well, both of them are actually really good. Star Wars Day Number 70 are really good. It has a really good design of fire droid figures, which be a fixed build figures. It has a really good design output of the movie and possibility of disguise. It's just fine, despite the head and the body sometimes can fall over for awkward reason. Ski Harry Potter is also good. It have a really good design of grand piano mini build. It have a good decent good save, and it have a great piano critic on 1.4 entire piece, which is by the way looks so good and great looking. So this is a default time. Before time that this day was actually time. First it was a day number 1, and then day number 5, and then number 20, and now day number 70. So now we have a 44 time. 7 for Harry Potter and 6 for Star Wars. So what you guys think is? Stay tuned next day number 80, and link comment below. This is our search and sign out.